dark. You can't stop my shine. I'm Bobby Cloud 9. My head's in the sky.
Take a look over here at the periodic table.
We need a periodic table.
Bill, glad to see you're back in Copenhagen.
Thanks, man. It's good.
What?
Oh my god.
Wait, why was that?
I'm gonna come up like this. All right? I have to make sure I should have shot the other guy. Invisibility bond.
Wait, I got a good one.
It's your boy Money. It's your boy Robin Vance. I'm a coin filled in.
Why'd you use color red? The color red, that was the color of the bomb calorimeter. Using the equation. You gotta be telling the real truth, man. What do you think? Just I'm black, I don't know chemistry?
No, you better know your stuff.
It's all about the transition element and it represents a fifth element.
Okay.
One
action.
So why'd you use red? Red was the color of the bomb calorimeter. Using the equation C equals lambda times nu, where lambda represents wavelength.
Why'd you use a bomb calorimeter?
I'm the one.
You said the other. You said the other question.
Yeah. Fine. Why'd you use a bomb calorimeter, you piece of shit? Why did I use a bomb calorimeter? Where's my greeting card? You should be thanking me. Because of me, you guys learned all about chemistry.
You will never. I don't know what I'm saying.
Optical isomers differ in the group.
Oh my god!
Yo, you were supposed to shake my hand. Hey.